up, I never change. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Dirty soda, treat me like a stain. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Do whatever, get you paid. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Rolling from the cradle to the grave. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
On my hood, on my block, yeah. On my, I won't stop, yeah. Play with me, I let it, yeah. Halo for me, sailor, rock, hey. Yeah. Got me with the school, yeah. Keep one, keep one, keep one, boom, yeah. You my little baby, boom, yeah. I love you like my favorite color blue, yeah. Real spiel, yeah.
Dirty soda, treat me like a stain, yeah, yeah, yeah. Do whatever, get you paid, yeah, yeah, yeah. Roll it from the cradle to the grave, yeah, yeah, yeah.
Body feeling miserable, always hanging on to the visual. I wanna be invisible. Looking at my ears like I'm out of dumb. Everybody needs to be a part of them. Never be enough, I'm the prodigal son. I was born to run, I was born for this.
Whip, whip, run me like a racehorse. Pull me like a ripcord. Break me down and build me up. I wanna be the slip, slip. Word upon your lip, lip. Let it let you rip, rip. Break me down and build me up. Whatever it takes.
Hypothetical, hypothetical, working out of something that I'm proud of. Out of the box, an epoxy to the world and the vision we've lost. I'm an apostrophe. I'm just a symbol to remind you that there's more to see. I'm just a product of the system of catastrophe. Lost in when I am deceased, at least I go down.
As we go on, like we do. When it's hot outside, I wanna just chill with you.
And it feel good. Stop now, top down, through the neighborhood. Let the wind blow, open up the window. That girl is poison like Belle the Beau. We have a barbecue to do FO. Swimming pool party in the back on the low. And the plates of food will be laid out for free. Little kids, get down. I have a bus pull up with Tommy the Clown to do the jerk. Get, go to work and do that dance that'll make your whole body hurt. Playing Bombardier, Common Clear. This that time of the year for everybody to be boisterous. Rock with Snoop Dogg and rejoice to this.
As we go on, like we do. When it's hot outside, I wanna just chill with you.
I'm feeling good. I'm doing things that you never would, like surfing with the sharks or shooting in the dark, riding on a bike with my grandson at the park. Evolve while I elevate, take flight, levitate.
Hello, everybody. I'm Larry Ridley, and this is the NFL on EA Sports. Tonight's matchup features two quarterbacks who will be trying to lead their teams to victory. It's Brady's Patriots going up against Carson Wentz's Eagles.
Thank you, Larry. It's the NFL on EA Sports as you take a look live there at Lincoln Financial Field in Philadelphia, PA. Just a short time ago, these Philly fans in full roar as both teams made their way out of the tunnel. Pyrotechnics ablaze. They're set to go as their Eagles will match up with the New England Patriots. And he'll take it past the 25 and up to the 28-yard line. It's LeGarrette Blount, and he'll get about four across the 30 to the 32.
Find that kind of yardage, you couldn't be more confident as a ball carrier. And guess what? You're going to go back and tell your offensive coordinator, I'd like to keep carrying it, thank you.
Second down following the run. A first carry now for Wendell Smallwood. And he'll get this up only to about the 33. Call it a gain of a yard, and it's going to bring up third and five.
In order to play really good run defense when you're playing a 3-4, those three guys up front, the nose tackle and the guys they call the defensive ends, they're usually big, big people because they're going to have to eat up a lot of blockers because it's usually 5-on-3. And when they do their job well, guys who play on the inside, those inside linebackers, they're able to just roam and hit.
From the gun on third down, Wentz. Toward the sideline, did he keep the feet in? Yes, he got them both down. Wentz now on first down. Over the middle to Smith. The completion good for three, and it's second down.
Well, if you do read man coverage, Brandon, the drag route's a pretty good one to run against it because you're running away from people on it.
Here we go with second and seven. Yeah, the defense definitely showing blitz here. Wentz to throw on second down. Looking for Jeffrey, and it's intercepted. Picked off by Stephon Gilmore. And nothing but daylight ahead. And he will score. Touchdown, Patriots. So a pick six there out of the nickel package. They went with five DBs.
Almost becoming the base package in the NFL is the nickel. Hard to throw against. That was demonstrated one more time. A pick six going the other way.
And he gets it to make it 7-0 Patriots. So they'll get another shot on offense following that pick six, and now the kick is away. This is taken at the three. And a nice return sets him up pretty good here at the 30-yard line. The Eagles coming out as they get ready. And following the pick six, and they had decent field position in throwing that pick six. We'll see how they attack this drive.
And I think all you say to your guy is, listen, let's just take care of the football a little bit better. Make some better decisions on this drive, and they'll probably help him a little bit with maybe some really high percentage throws early to let him get settled back
in. But they told us, they've got confidence. That's not a problem.
Yeah, not a problem at all. They just want to make sure they get things settled down a little bit for their offense and give their defense a little bit of a chance to rest.
They start the drive with Smallwood. And he went nowhere. He'll lose yardage back to the 29. It's a loss of a yard there, and now second down.
Every year I go to the combine and marvel at the speeds that linebackers are running nowadays. They run like DBs. And let's face it, they know how to finish plays, too. Eyes up, head up, run right through them.
On second down, here's Wentz. It's caught on the right side at Smith. A good pick up there of 20 yards. Now Smallwood running right. Takes to midfield, but no further. Just a yard there. We haven't seen much from him running the football here in this first quarter.
No, you're right about that. We haven't seen much of him at all so far. They've stacked him up pretty well. But when you're trying to run the football, sometimes you got to play the long game. Keep handing it to him, and some of those runs that aren't working now, they turn into 6, 7, 8, and maybe more later on.
From midfield, here's Wentz. His throw incomplete.
Brandon, it looked like he had his hands on it for a moment, but let's face it, that was going to be a tough catch all the way because of the presence of the defense right there as he was trying to haul it in.
Yeah, nice job to force the incompletion.
An extra corner on the field for New England here on third down.
Yeah, another DB. Now a play fake. Wentz. He's going to fire one deep, middle of the field. And incomplete. The contact made the ball roam free and brings up fourth down.
My high school coach John Ford used to say all the time, if you're in a bad situation, laddie, don't compound it with a bad decision as well. And I think that's what we just saw there. Harassed in the pocket, and he throws into double coverage anyway.
He called you laddie?
He called me laddie, and that was the nicest thing he called me.
And a tough ask here. They're going to go for it on fourth down and nine. They'll go for it. It's Wentz. Looking for Jeffrey, and it's intercepted. Picked off by Stephon Gilmore. And some room to maneuver. And now off to the races, down the right side. And he takes this one back into the end zone. And the Patriot defense has a touchdown. And this defense looking like they have come to play the pick six. And just like that, it's 13-0 early on.
Well, go back with me to our training camp visits. What do we hear during these drills?
Oh, pass.
Ball's in the air.
And then my favorite.
Oski. That's the interception. That means everybody find someone to block. Block them legally. Stay on your feet. And they get it done. Touchdown.
So they throw the pick six. They'll get another shot now as this one's in the air.